very childlike, okay? I was thinking about it. Man, I'm such a kid. Look, my parents, my mom is my bookkeeper, okay? She does all my taxes, contract. I don't read anything. I'm so grateful for my parents. They helped me out so much with paperwork. That's why I've decided when they go, I want to go. I don't want to deal with the paperwork. I'm kidding. I'll stick around. I'm really close to my family. I'm from LA, okay? Sometimes on my breaks from SNL, I'll go home and I'll crash at my parents' house. They love it. I don't. All the time. The nights I don't like spending the night at my parents' house is when I come home late from stand-up or hanging out with my friends. It's like 1 a.m. My mom will always jump out of her bed just to talk and hang out. Because she loves me. I get it. But it's like, not now, Mom. We'll talk tomorrow morning. I hate talking to my mom at 1 a.m. She's grumpy. She's so honest. She's half asleep. One eye's open. Gives me the spooks. I'll be brushing my teeth. I'm like, oh, I can't wait to hit the pillow. And then I see her in the mirror coming in behind me, just looking like a little Disney witch, just. Are you home? So cold. Aren't you cold, Melissa? I'm cold. I'm cold looking at you. Why aren't you wearing any socks or slippers? That's why you always get sick. Here, take my slippers. No, Mom, I like being barefoot. Don't worry, I got spares in my pockets. Don't give me that attitude, okay? Anyway. And her arms get higher. What are you wearing? I don't like how you dress. You could look nicer. You're on a show now. I'm like, Mom, this is my style. All right. I don't get it. You know, you can always ask me. You could borrow my Burberry stuff or my Michael Kors. I hate Michael Kors, Mom. Everyone likes Michael Kors. They respect him. Anyway. Your mustache is coming in. Take care of that. You're on a show now. You see my new chair I bought? Home Goods. Don't touch it. Your hands are stinky. Anyway. You want to go meet at Costco tomorrow?
No, I hate Costco. God.
I'll buy you pizza.
Okay.